Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. And tonight, we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. Our game between Team North America and Team Finland. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
It's a wonderful night for hockey. Team Finland's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Got in the way of that one. He covers and holds on. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
Well, Doc, you know, you can't get too far into any matchup without discussing the goaltending, and that, of course, is going to have a great deal to do with who wins tonight's contest. But so much of the game...
Wonderful stop.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Murray's positioning is pretty good here. This shot's deflected halfway to the net, guys, and he's sharp to make the save.
The Finns win that faceoff. Fires! That hits somebody. Flings it off his pad. Referee's got a penalty on his mind here. Delayed call. Finland's two-minute penalty is for cross-checking.
Doc, you can push in the game of hockey, but once you get that stick up, two hands on the stick, that's a penalty.
North America's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do.
This is an early gift to give him a power play.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. The North Americans carrying it in their own end. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Took that wrist shot. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The North Americans get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. The Finns with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Just didn't work. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Lifted up the middle to Eichel. Offside stops the clock. The Finns get it off the faceoff. Into the attacking end. Takes it to the corner. Oh, wonderful play. Looking to McKinnon. Pass. Got his stick on it. Finland's in control of the puck in neutral ice. Good intercept. Right up the side. Has that point pass as well. Save! What a ripper! Score! A huge goal for the young North Americans.
Oh, he hit that puck square in the middle of his stick. Great technique.
Rene's not able to catch up to this. That thing is a howitzer. It goes right past him.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
The Finns control from the neutral zone. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Flings it, lightning in that glove. And he'll cover.
9 minutes, 48 seconds.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Good face-off win. To Korpakovsky. That hit somebody. Good standing poke check. Team North America's carrying on at center ice. And he dumps it in. Carried to the corner boards by Couturier. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Chip de la Terra. Pass attempt to Couturier. Let's it go. Great glove save. Play continues. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Trying the probe up the wing. Fires. Paddled aside. Gets play stopped.
Team Finland's goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
A little under 5 minutes to go in period one. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Shoots one. Oh, save! Oh, it's there, squeezed for a whistle.
Rene's butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save all day.
The Finns with a face-off win. Pitching this one to Granlund. Gets in, looks over his options here. Outstanding save with a pad. Has it in his own end. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice, and it's handled. On to Parayko. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
The North Americans control at center ice. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Puck is thrown to McDavid. Pass cut. Team Finland skating it back in their own zone. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Great job on a cut pass. Fires. Missed. The first 20 minutes are in the books. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with our proceeds going to local.
Riley's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break.